Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday, named on a Tuesday, married on a Wednesday, got sick on Thursday, worse on Friday, died on Saturday, buried on Sunday. This is the end of Solomon Grundy.